Dees, welcome to our online class today. Hope everybody are fine and good. I hope you all enjoyed last class. Can you remember the last topic that we studied? Yes, correct. We learnt about baking methods of cooking. Can we recall what we studied? Baking methods of cooking. Example, bread, biscuits, cake. For bread, only sick people can eat. Bread gives energy for us. Ingredients for baking bread: wheat flour, sugar, salt, yeast, water, oil. I repeat, wheat flour, sugar, salt, yeast, water, oil. Ingredients for baking biscuits: wheat flour or oat flour, sugar, butter, milk, water, baking powder. I repeat, wheat flour or oat flour, sugar, butter, milk, water, baking powder. Ingredients for baking cakes: wheat flour, oil, milk, eggs, sugar, baking powder, flavoring agent. Cake we can use for celebration, birthday celebration, wedding celebration, we can use cake. Let us move on to the next topic. Children, do you all know about gadgets? Any guesses? Can I tell? Gadgets is nothing but a small electronic machine. Children, have you been to electronic machine shop with your parents? Yes? Very good. Children, then it is easy for me to tell you about the gadgets. Children, now we are in lockdown period because of this coronavirus. During this lockdown, your mommy daddy is at home. They're doing work at home. Your teachers, we all at home and doing the work. You children, you also at home and doing the online work. Because of these gadgets is helping us to learn the lesson. We are learning lesson through these gadgets only. It's connecting us. It's connecting our friends, it's connecting our relative, it's connecting with us. You also talking with us in Zoom class, children. When you come for a happiness Zoom, you're talking with us. How you're talking? Through this gadgets only. The gadgets is not with us, we can't connect together. A teacher is connecting to another teacher, I and you are connecting with this gadgets only. This gadget is very, very helpful for us children. These gadgets make our life enjoyable. We can see some examples. Smartphones. Through the phone we'll talk. Apart from communications, smartphone help us. It has the ability to access the internet. We are playing games. It can store files, track location, we can listen music, many kinds of things we can use the smartphone and doing. It's a very useful nowadays. Pen drive. It is a small gadget used for storing and transfer any kind of files from a computer. I repeat, it can store and it can transfer any kind of file from a computer. The small one, you call that pen drive. Its name what? Pen drive. It's a small gadget used for storing and transfer the file from any computer. Next example, portable music player. It stores and plays thousands of songs. We can listen the songs anywhere, anytime. I repeat, it can store thousands of songs. When you want to listen the song, anytime, anywhere, you can listen the song. It can store how many? Thousand songs. Its name, Portable Music Player. Next example, tablets. People use tablets to read book, play games, and watch videos. I repeat, to read book, play games, and watch videos. Advantage of gadgets. Gadgets help us to improve our speaking, listening, and creative skill. Not only that, it improves our knowledge. It also helps us to work fast. Can we recall what we learned today, children? Today we learnt about gadgets. Gadgets is nothing but it's a small electronic machine. Example for that, laptop, pen drive, camera, speaker, phone.
Hi friends, today I'm going to tell disadvantage about gadgets. More time when you use gadgets affect our eyesight. It will affect our sleep. Because of this, our brain also going to be affected. Be careful, children. Use gadgets, but limited time you can use it. Thank you, children.
Children, after watching your video lesson, we are sending worksheet. Do your worksheet, children, and take your textbook. Open page number 120 and 121 pages. You can see that and learn again. Thank you, children.